Have you ever wondered what that extra eyelet is on your running shoes? It's actually a clever design that allows you to pull the heel of your shoe tighter. That way you can fine-tune the fit so that your foot never slips in your shoe. Let me show you how. As you can see, this eyelet is too far back to lace like your normal crisscross pattern and tie. It'll come too high up across your ankle. It's actually not designed to tie that way. What it's designed to do is so that you take the same side lace, loop it around, and run it back through that eyelet so you have a little bow on the outside of the shoe. Do this on both sides of your shoes, and then you pull the opposite lace through the bow that you've made. This essentially allows you to pull the heel of the shoe around and tight against your rear of your foot. Now that you have this lacing system set up correctly, you should never have any problems with slippage in the heel. But one thing I want to note is that I mentioned it's for fine-tuning the fit of the heel in the shoe. My buddy Dave, who's really a shoe guru, he says that you should never have to use this lacing system to keep the shoe on your foot. When you try on the shoe in the store, you should be able to put that shoe on without even lacing it, walk around in the store without excessive slippage in the heel. That shows that that shoe is fitting your foot correctly. Then you use this lacing system just to fine-tune that fit. If you try on a pair of shoes and they're really loose in the heel, even though you have this system of lacing that can help pull it tight, it's probably not the best shoe for you. It's not fitting your foot correctly. So another tip when you're trying on shoes, don't lace them too tight at first. Make sure they fit your foot. You should notice that by just walking around in the store and seeing how your foot moves in the shoe. What you're hoping is there's very minimal movement even without lacing, because then once you lace the shoe, obviously it'll fit perfect on your foot. There you go, another tip to help you fine-tune your running, in this case your running shoes. So take care, and I'll see you again real soon.